out of today's message, it was powerful. I definitely felt like God spoke to me, and I found alignment today. And I know that I'm going to be able to prioritize my life at a whole nother level.
So that was a powerful message. All the teachings really resonated with me. One in particular was putting God first. That's one thing that we really have to do. Me personally, that's what I'm striving to do, and putting God first.